Hey guys, here we are at part 5. Let's see what kind of bullshit they're coming now with. After I was firing my ninja training, but this is far enough. I wonder what my skulls has to say about it. Let me see here. Okay, this makes sense. A true ninja operates from the shadows. Gameplay, okay. DLC, story, bad. Like, you can do so much things with all those ninja tricks. Okay, so there's one. Drops down. Drops down. And dead. Lost a lot of them. Knew that one was there. Missing two. Where are they? Okay, that's exit. Okay, I know. That was a bad moment. That part is not that terrible with ninja mode. I can do it. It's gonna take a while. Walk the off the edge. Just gonna kill myself. Sure. Hit me midair. I think this one is in the end. Again. Well, time to fight the boss, legit. Okay, this is it. Ninja operations from the shadows. Now, what I thought, him the Baron of
Rise and speak of the horror of the horror creature. Show us your power.
At least my favorite music of the game comes to make up. Wow. Hot diggity dog, here I am! Hi! Who's that over there? Hiding in the shadows! Oh no! Father! Is that you? I'm a ninja. Oh, thank goodness. Believe me, it's been a while I haven't paid the fan a proper visit. I thought you were my old man here to drop the guild card. Yep, I'm a ninja. I'm Shantae in disguise. I disciplined my mind and operating from the shadows. Nice, I'm a student of Squid Jitsi myself. I'm mostly jumping around and a lot of spinning back and forward. Self-taught.
Enough of this. As the story is in Total War. Attack!
Oh, good call! Check this action! Woohoo! Oh, damn it, I always forget that. I can cheese mode it.
Because I have those ninja stars I can throw. They're not like the gun from the officer mode, but at least it's something. Just need more. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. This is actually a pattern I never had before. Ah, damn it, I lost it. Oh, I got it first time! I can see Squid Bear has more movements. Is that all? Damn, you're bringing a pet offensive now. I'm thinking that Hidden Baron is actually easier to beat. Yep! Hidden Baron is easier. Well, good tryout. Ding, 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 ding. Ninja finish. Ninja finish. Ninja finish. Oh crap! I went one way. Can. Ding, 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 ding. Right in that. That was a bad call. Midair! Ninjutsu! Woo! But this. Okay, so I'm going to focus on Squid Bear. Totally on him. Told ya, he's easier. Squid Baron is way too tough in this one. If you have to fight him alone. I defeated you both. Feel the wrath of the ninja. Well, time to make my action. My foe has been slain. Best of all, I learned to operate from the shadows. One step closer to become a true ninja master. Hanging there. Gameplay is like this. There are some minor bugs I don't like. Like when I'm trying to teleport, I get like sometimes if I'm having an edge, like I'm having like here, I'm always touching there or touching here. Well, if you're making sense, you're supposed to go try it. Nope. Ninja finish. Well, until next time, buddy. Peace.